That's how I stay in shape. Wasn't aware the last time I see my mama face. I would have said more, put my head on her chest. And now I'm taking last breaths, thinking about regrets. Yeah, I saw a truck, thought it would pass me by, but wasn't the far side, a couple dudes is white. They started yelling at me, could tell they wasn't happy. But it's Georgia, so this racist shit, it always happens. They talking burglary, they said he looked like me. I just happened to be black and running down the street. They got out, attacked me, they started pointing guns. But I'm a man, I took a stand and I did not run. He had a shotgun, I tried to grab it from him. His finger on the trigger, my adrenaline pumping. But I couldn't stop him, 3 shots dropped me. My blood is on the pavement while these crackers watching. They got to go home and kiss their children. They ate a nice dinner, maybe they watched Billions. My family devastated, cause home I never made it. Cause these asshole racists, the cops couldn't explain it. They call it self-defense, a citizen's arrest. Killers work with the cops, what do you expect? Except the video that let the world know that I was hunted like they was skinning me right from a coat. Social media, they posting up my picture, and every Trump supporter is calling me a nigga. Pull up police records, any dirt they can find. GoFundMe's for the killers, hoping they make bond. I hope I get justice, but I don't expect it. Another dead black body make Twitter aggressive. Yeah, you know my name, but soon you will forget. And then move on to the next murder, that innocent. That's what it is now, and we gon' fight for change. But it's a shame, I really hope I didn't die in vain. It's what it is now, and we gon' fight for change. But it's a shame, I really hope I didn't die in vain.